Hello YouTube! We've been walking in Tokyo in recent videos, so let's have a day trip out of Tokyo for a change and go somewhere we haven't visited yet. What about Odawara? It's about 1.5 hours away from Shinjuku by train without any transfer. There are a few onsen or hot spring facilities here you might want to try. But I guess the biggest attraction is the castle. It's within the walking distance, so let's walk around the Odawara Station area first before we visit the castle as our final destination today. I also have attached a little bonus video at the end of this one, so please stay tuned to the end and click on it if you're interested. Alright, let's go!
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching to the end. Now that you have come this far, make sure to click the bonus video icon that's going to show up on the right in a second. I hope you will enjoy the rest as well.